At $4, Golden Delta. She's going to be hard to beat. She's been racing really consistently at $2.50. Race number five, all in. Lights activated. Race number five from Angle Park. They're ready to run. And here's the lure. Set. Away. Breakfast Creek away. Whirl. No real speed. Golden Delta. Speed Grit Blaster held the lead. A length and a quarter. Breakfast Creek down the back. Two back then to Lord Zanti. Golden Delta hugs the rail. Then Texaco Rose and Rio Grande. Up front. Grit Blaster. A length and a quarter. Breakfast Creek's waiting for the inside to appear. Didn't appear, so she came to the outside, but the bird's flown here. Grit Blaster too good for Breakfast Creek. Golden Delta flashed home and got third. Then Lord Zanti. Next in Rio Grande. And Texaco Rose tailed off back at the rear. Time 22:72. Grit Blaster does enough. Number one, he was well boxed. He's a good railer. And he's kept them at bay. Breakfast Creek was thinking about waiting for the inside. Was waiting and then peeled to the outside. But the leader was off and gone with the prize. One defeats four. 5/3 Golden Delta. And two Lord Zanti gets fourth. 22:72 the time. Just outside his PB. Number one, the winner, a length by 2.5. Four is second, Breakfast Creek, the heavily backed commodity. She had every chance, just couldn't run down the leader. Five, Golden Delta grabs third, two, fourth, Lord Zanti. Favourite Golden Delta doing its best work late over the concluding stages. A length, the winning margin, 22:72 the run, 1, 4, 5 and 2. As we move on to race six, it's up next, due in 13 minutes.